there is a question like you have been advocated consistently in film industry, looking after women empowerment. So what are like आप कैसे जो आजकल जो सोसाइटी है वो डोमिनेटिंग मेन है तो उसको कैसे एम्पावरमेंट वगैरह उसको चेंज कर सकते हैं?
I think you should not be concerned about who are dominating men and what they are doing. I think अगर आप किसी की कंपनी में comfortable नहीं हैं, if somebody makes you feel uncomfortable, you should simply stay away from those people and be very alarmed and take care of yourself. And you should work on yourself and your life and empower. Basically focus on, क्योंकि there are so many people in the world, you know, and everybody is free to do their things. Even people are, you know, people just do their thing, and if they are, whatever they are doing, there is system, there is law and order to see that they are taken care of. You cannot help it in any way. So you can only help your life. So I suggest that you please focus on your life and be empowered, whether you want to study or you want to make career in any other profession. You should empower yourself.
All right, okay, one more question. Yeah, please.
Hello ma'am, I'm your biggest fan. Ma'am, आपने अपने लाइफ में बहुत ही स्ट्रगल किया है, चाहे वो फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हो या फिर पॉलिटिक्स, आपने हर जगह झंडे गाड़े हैं। इमरजेंसी मूवी में आपने खुद डायरेक्ट, प्रोड्यूस और एक्टिंग दोनों भी की है, तो मैम मेरा ये सवाल था कि इंडियन हिस्ट्री में एक पावरफुल वुमेन का रोल, आज की डेकेड में पावरफुल वुमेन जो आप कहलाती हैं, उसमें आपको क्या चुनौतीपूर्ण लगा उनका रोल प्ले करते हुए?
इंदिरा जी का रोल?
यस मैम।
काफ़ी चुनौतियाँ थी, सबसे ज़्यादा तो बहुत ज़्यादा एज डिफरेंस था, वो अपनी 60s में है और मैं अभी 30s में हूँ, तो उस तरह का एक मसल मास मुझे गिराना पड़ा। और इस तरह से उससे पहले मैंने एक फिल्म की थी धाकड़, जिसमें मैंने एक्शन, तो मेरा काफ़ी एक फ्रेम ऐसा हो गया था कि कन्विंसिंग नहीं लग रहा था वो उस तरह से, तो आई थिंक फिजिकली चैलेंजिंग था।
Firstly, good afternoon. You guys look fantastic. Now, I would like to ask the composers actually, because as someone who started his music career recently, is there any way to launch his music career without getting into Bollywood? Like, because since I'm not interested in like the Bollywood industry, but just making music itself, is there a possibility to just get into the like breakthrough into the industry without into like going to the Bollywood side of things?
Well, definitely. Yeah, in today's day and age, I think it's a necessary or absolutely compulsory to start your career with films. There are many artists who come from outside and then eventually there are directors and producers who approach them. Even historically there were people from indie pop and outside film music who later were approached by filmmakers to contribute to a film. So it's definitely possible, especially in today's social media age. Don't you think, Jivi?
All right.
Thank you.
All right guys, thank you so much ma'am, thank you so much sir.